students, in the previous classes we have learned about peak log elements, group 15, group 16, 17 and 18 elements. In the today's onwards, I am going to start new chapter D and F log elements. The D log of the periodic table consists of the elements of the groups 3 to 12, group 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 10 groups 3 to 12, in which the d orbitals are progressively filled, d orbitals are progressively filled in each of the 4 log pairs. It means periodic table array, we made 4 blocks, isn't it? Yes, we have made it now. Now, yes, P, D, and F. Yes, P, D, F. D block elements are the mother 1, 2, 3, and 4. 4 long threads 3D series, 4D series, and 5D series, and 6D series. 4 long periods are the D block elements. Yaw mother is the S block and P block. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These are the P block elements. Here comes 4F and 5F orbitals. These are classified as a ladder in the bottom of the periodic table. How many? Group 3 to 12. Group 3 to 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. So, D orbitals are progressively filled in each of the 4 long threads. These are the 4 long threads. 3D, 4D, 3D, 4D, 5D enters in the group 3 of the periodic tables. Where D orbitals are progressively filled means D orbitals starts from NS 1 to 2, NS 1 to 2, and D N minus 1, D 1 to 10. It means 10 D orbitals are progressively filled. D 1, D 2, D 3, D 4, up to D 10. If the last outermost d orbital is empty with the d1 and is rhymed with the d2, they all belong to the d block elements. How many periods are there? D block elements? 4 long periods, namely 3D series starts from scandium to zinc, 4D series starts from yttrium to cadmium, 5D series starts from lanthanum to mercury. In between there is a 14 elements of 4F series are called lanthanides. LA indicates lanthanum. It is lanthanum elements consist of 14 elements called 4F block elements, 4F series commonly called lanthanides. Lanthanides are 14 elements, starts from cerium to lutetium. And 6D series, 6D series, D indicates D block. D series begins with the actinum. Here, in the place of actinum, starts actinoids. 5F series, there are also 14 elements called 5F series and generally called actinoids. And this periodic 6D series is incomplete. And the elements in the next concept, D block elements, F block elements, the elements consisting of F block in the 5D and 6D series, F block are those of 4F and 5F orbitals are progressively filled later two long pairs. Two long pairs. These two long pairs containing 14 elements. These elements form the members of the group 3. Example, lanthanum to form lanthanoids. Actinum begins with the intersexual series forms actinoids. Group 3 from which they have been taken out to form a separate F block of the periodic table. The D block elements are referred as transition metals. They are all carbon metals. Why they are called transition metals? Because they are in between the short metals, that is S block elements, and short non-metals and metalloids. So it is the D block elements are referred as transition metals. But actually, F block elements are present inside the D block elements. Commonly, D block elements are called as transition elements. F block elements are present inside the D block elements. So the F block elements are called inner transition elements. F block elements are referred as inner transition elements. Because we are already know the idea about S, P, D. I hope so. What is meant by S, P, D, F? What is meant by S? S, sharp. P, principal. D, diffuse. F, fundamental. F, fundamental. Also there is one more standard. Z, Z means generator. What are the S orbitals actually? So basically, S orbitals are one. S elements are, S subshells are one orbital, and P having 3 orbitals and D having 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 orbitals, yeah, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. According to Kuba and Zoom's rule, one orbital contains maximum 2 elements. Spin point. One to opposite spin. One is the clockwise direction, one is anti-clockwise direction. Spinning of the electrons, its own axis. 1 and 2. 2 electrons are maximum occupants in a one orbital. Moving electrons now. 1 orbital, 2 electrons in S subshell. In the P subshell, 3 orbitals. 1 orbital contains 2 electrons. 6 electrons. In the D, 5 orbitals. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 orbitals. 1 orbital contains 2 electrons. 10 electrons. 10 electrons. In the D block elements, they are progressively filled with 10 electrons in their D subshell. F block elements having 7 orbitals. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 7 orbitals, 7 orbitals and 14 electrons. 14 electrons. Now the definition for D block elements. The D block elements are defined as the elements whose atoms in the ground state, whose atoms in the ground state are in any one of its oxidation states have partially D subshells. They are between us. 3D or 3D1, 3D2, 3D3, 3D10. If they are on the outermost D as a subshell, they belong to the D log elements. If it is a V means S, means S log elements. V means V log elements. Know that a group D block elements are 10. Here from 30 to 3 to 12 in the periodic table, group 3 to group 12, 10 D block elements. Among those 10, last 12th group, 12th group, the elements of the 12th group, namely ends with 3D series, 4D series and 5D series. For 3D series you can see 5D series ends with the cadmium and 5D series ends with the mercury, zinc, cadmium, mercury. And their ions in their common oxidation state +2. Common oxidation state +2. Zinc 2+, cadmium 2+, mercury 2+. These are two is loss of two electrons due to the loosely bonded s orbitals. Loosely bonded s orbitals. Those so that since they do not have any partially filled d orbitals. For example, zinc electronic configuration is ns2. Nd10. Completely filled s orbitals, completely filled d orbitals. They do not have any partially filled. Partially filled means d1, d2, d3. It means they are having partially filling, progressively partially filling element, but it completely filled in the n addition. So they do not have partially filled d orbitals. Like it is also. It is in a 3D. It is in 4D10. It is in 5D10. Completely filled T shells, T subshells. So they do not have partially filled the orbitals. They are common oxidation state. They are not considered as a D block elements. They do not show properties of the transition elements except the ability to form complexes. For this reason only, ability to form complexes, but they do not have the properties of D block elements, or commonly called the transition elements. For why they are put in the group D block elements means, for the convenience, they are placed in the data or transition. They are comes under the last group, 12th group of the periodic table. The position in the periodic table, the properties, their D-block elements are referred as the transition elements, because the properties of the D-block elements or transition elements are transitional between the transition between the highly reactive metallic elements. What are those highly reactive metallic elements? D-block transition elements. With the ionic character of the S-block elements, ionic character of the S-block elements, and largely covalent character, largely covalent character of the B-block elements. D-block elements are transitional between S-block and P-block. So the name term used transitional elements, because ionic character, ionic character of the S block and largely covalent character of the P block elements. P block elements are between the S and P block elements. So P elements are called as transition elements. Next, electronic configuration of the d block elements. What is the general electronic configuration of a d block elements means it is n minus n plus 1 to 2 and n minus 1 nd 1 to 10. Here two elements ns 1 and 2. Here n minus 1 penultimate shell 1 to 10. 10 d elements. See, for example, 3D series. Electrolyte, the electronic configuration of 3D series. 3D series are having the 10D group elements. See, 3D series. Here, principal quantum number is 3, and outermost D subshell is having progressively filled. Now, first write the atomic number Z. 21 and it is 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. First element, scandium. And its electronic configuration is follow the general electronic configuration NS, that is argon followed by electronic configuration of 3D series. Argon followed by 4s2, here n is a 4 and for s orbitals and 3D, that's the 3D and argon is 18 plus 2, 20 and only progressive filled 3D 1. It comes under the third group of the periodic table. First element in the third group. And second, titanium, atomic number 22. Argon electron configuration followed by 4s2 3d2. Argon followed by 4s2 3d2. For vanadium, atomic number 23. Argon electron configuration 18 followed by 4s2 3d3. And chromium, argon electronic configuration followed by 4s and 3d. Here, small variation due to the extra sensitivity of d orbitals, d of the letter orbitals. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 d orbitals. 4s1 and 3d5. One orbital of the s orbital will jump from ground state to s orbital to d orbital. Actually, it is commonly 4. One orbital from the s will jump to the d shell. Then 3d4 converts to 3d5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. It is due to the extra stability of half filled d orbitals. Half filled d orbitals. Then magnets, as usual, argon followed by 4s2 3d5. 18 plus 2, 20, 20 plus 1, 25. Like iron, Fe, argon followed by 4s2, 3d6. Here one electron get paired. First orbital of the d. Completely half filled. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
here completely filled, yes articles also, but here completely not completely filled, yes articles, one s orbital, here pi d of filled d orbitals, but here half filled d orbitals, completely filled s orbitals in manganese. In iron electronic configuration, here is a 3d6, first orbital get paired 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. First orbital get paired. And cobalt 27. Argon electron configuration per band 4s2, 3d7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Two orbitals get paired. In the nickel electronic configuration, nickel has leveled atomic number 28, means argon electronic configuration followed by 4s2, 3d8. Here, three orbitals, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, three orbitals get paired. 5, 6, 7, 8. Unpaired electrons are 2. Here unpaired electrons in the cobalt 3. Unpaired electrons in the iron 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 are unpaired electrons. Paired electrons are 1, 2. And in the nickel, atomic number 29. Here also it is a special configuration due to the extra stability of completely filled d orbitals. It is completely filled half, completely half filled d orbitals. It is due to the completely filled d orbitals. See 29. Argon electronic configuration followed by here 4s1. One electron of the s orbital will jump from s to p. It forms a 3d10. Actually it is 3d9, but one electron is from s orbital, so it is formed 3d10 due to completely filled d orbitals. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And zinc, atomic number 30, argon electronic configuration followed by